the matter? Don't you want me?
Ooh, Lana, you have no idea. Can I be honest with you? Right now, I have a tube coming out of my ass and out of your hot tub back to the beef house and into a toilet. You want to know why?
Yeah.
Because for the past several days, I've been bunged up. I have not been able to go. The guys were worried that if I sat in this hot tub, I would blow my ass out. But the good news is, my belly full of diarrhea is safely back in the beef house toilets.
Oh, well, if you're so bummed up, why didn't you just eat some prunes?
Hello? Lana, prune shortage?
Oh, honey, that's why you gotta hoard. I got a whole basement full of prunes. Next time, come over and we'll have a prune feast.
Mm, I love it.
Now, how about you unplug yourself from my hot tub and get over here?
I could use a little help.
Mm. One,
two, three.
Yeah.